हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशनल इंफॉर्मेशन। हियर वी विल डिस्कस द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द इकोनॉमिक्स, फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इन इंडिया। दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक एंड इट इज़ वेरी यूजफुल फॉर योर अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशंस 2021। सो यू शुड हैव टू फॉलो द डिस्क्रिप्शंस ऑफ एवरी क्वेश्चंस ऑन द गिवन बिलो the question. Total there are 70 questions and these are all 70 questions are very important, so be careful and watch this video till end. Those who are new on our channel, please like, subscribe and share. So let's start the important question discussion. The topic is financial market in India. Total number of questions is 17. The first question is, in how many types financial market is classified? The question has been asked, types of financial market. So this is the question. So how many types? How many financial market types? There are two types. So, what are the two types? The first type is money market. First one is money market. And second one is capital market. There are two types of financial market. First money market, second capital market. So the correct option is option A, two types. So move to the next question. What is capital market? The second question is, what is capital market? So first read the option carefully. Capital is raised through bonds, shares, etc. Okay, this is correct. Second term is long-term securities bought or sold. Yes, it is also correct. Long-term securities bought or sold. The third one is capital market can be further classified as primary and secondary market. 100% correct, because capital market has classified into two market. The first one is called primary market and second one is called secondary market. So from the options, we have concluded that all the options are correct regarding the capital market. So correct option is option D. All above are correct. So option D is the correct answer of this question. What is capital market? When there will be high amount involved and long maturity period, then it will be capital market. Instruments of capital market are equity share, debentures, bonds, etc. So these are the instruments, and this is very important questions for your examinations. Sometimes this question has been asked in different ways. What are the different ways? So these options, one of the options has been given, and you should have to give the answer. You should have to classify the type of market. So questions has been asked indirectly through the option to the question. So move to the next question. What is money market? So first start from the options. What are the options? A, short term fundraising. Yes, correct. Instruments are treasury bills, commercial paper, COD, etc. Yes, it is also correct. Money market is less secure than capital market. Yes, it is also correct. So here we will conclude that all three options are correct. So option D is the correct answer. All are correct. When you will read the questions carefully, and if you have basic knowledge about the money market, दिस द ऑब्जेक्टिव प्रेप क्वेश्चन एंड यू शुड हैव टू रीड द इकोनॉमिक्स बुक फ्रॉम पॉइंट टू पॉइंट फ्रॉम द स्टार्टिंग एंड यू विल फाउंड ऑल दीज टर्म्स इन टू योर बुक. सो हियर द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी, ऑल आर करेक्ट. एवरी पॉइंट रिटन अबव इज करेक्ट. मनी मार्केट आर कैपिटल मार्केट आर डिफरेंट इन टर्म्स ऑफ अमाउंट इन्वॉल्व एज वेल एज टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मैच्योरिटी. द मेन डिफरेंस इज द मैच्योरिटी टर्म्स, मनी मार्केट टर्म्स एंड कैपिटल मार्केट. बोथ हैव द डिफरेंस, बेसिकली डिफरेंस हैज द मैच्योरिटी पीरियड. सो करेक्ट ऑल हियर, ऑल द ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट रिगार्डिंग मनी मार्केट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज प्राइमरी मार्केट. सो व्हेन वी स्टार्ट ऑल द क्वेश्चंस, व्हेन यू विल रीड द क्वेश्चंस, सो फर्स्ट यू शुड हैव रीड द ऑल द ऑप्शंस. सो दिस इज द वे टू फाइंड आउट द आंसर. व्हाट इज प्राइमरी मार्केट? प्राइमरी मार्केट इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द कैपिटल मार्केट. इट इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द कैपिटल मार्केट विच डील्स विथ द इशू एंड सेल ऑफ वेरियस सिक्योरिटीज टू इन्वेस्टर्स. सो नाउ आफ्टर दैट वी विल कम टू द ऑप्शंस. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज वेयर सिक्योरिटीज आर क्रिएटेड. यस, सिक्योरिटी हैज बीन क्रिएटेड बिकॉज विदाउट सिक्योरिटी द प्राइमरी मार्केट डज नॉट इन्वॉल्व. इफ यू शेयर द मनी टू द इन्वेस्टर्स विदाउट एनी सिक्योरिटीज देन देयर इज ए हाई लेवल रिस्क. सो विदाउट सिक्योरिटी इन द प्राइमरी मार्केट विदाउट सिक्योरिटीज टू द इन्वेस्टर्स इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. द सेकेंड वन ऑप्शन इज दिस इज ए पार्ट ऑफ मनी मार्केट. नो, दिस इज नॉट ए पार्ट ऑफ मनी मार्केट. सो थर्ड वन इज दिस इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ कैपिटल मार्केट. यस, दिस इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ कैपिटल मार्केट. एंड फोर्थ वन इज ऑप्शन डी, नन, बिकॉज इट इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द कैपिटल मार्केट. सो ऑप्शन सी इज ऑल्सो नॉट हैपन, बी इज ऑल्सो नॉट हैपन और ऑप्शन डी इज ऑल्सो नॉट हैपन. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए, वेयर सिक्योरिटीज आर क्रिएटेड. नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज सेकेंडरी मार्केट. फर्स्ट व्हाट इज सेकेंडरी मार्केट, यू शुड हैव टू अंडरस्टूड दिस थिंग्स. ए सेकेंडरी मार्केट इज ए प्लेटफॉर्म wherein the shares of companies are traded among investors. It means that investors can freely buy and sell shares without the intervention of the issuing company. In these transactions among investors, the issuing company does not participate in income generation and share valuation is rather based on its performance in the market. Income in this market is thus generated via the sale of the shares from one investor to another investors. So we have to read the options. First option is security created in primary market is sold in secondary market. Not here, sale of the shares from one investor to the other investor. So this option does not correct. Second option is stock market is secondary market. No. Third one is secondary market is the place where investors earn big amount. Yes. No. So here we will see all three options are matches regarding secondary market. Why? When you go to the first option, security created in primary market is sold in secondary market. Yes, here in these transactions among investors, the issuing company does not participate in income generation and share valuation is rather based on its performance in the market. So here option A lies to the secondary market. Second one, stock market is secondary market. Yes, stock market is the secondary market. Because you have to read the explanation. A secondary market is a platform where the shares where the shares of companies are traded among investors. So what is stock? This is stock. This is the stock. And third one is secondary market is the place where investors earn big amount. Yes. Why it is earn big amount? Because income in this market is generated via the sale of the shares. So how much sale of the shares? That is dependent of the market from one investors to another. Suppose you have purchased one share. Suppose your share has been grown 12 rupees and suddenly it increases to the 13 rupees. So 1 rupees difference. So if you want to purchase the shares, you can purchase at that time when the price goes up. So here all of options are correct. So these all the options are correct for the secondary market. So option D is the correct option. Next question is, what is call money? What is call money? Call money is minimum 5% short term financial repayable on demand with a maturity period of 1 to 14 days or overnight to a fortnight. It is used for interbank transactions. The money that is lent for one day in the market is known as call money, and if it is exceed one day is referred to as notice money. So here the question has been asked, what is call money? Short term loan, yes, short term loan. Why short term loan? Because the money that is lent for one day in the market is known as call money. Short term because one day minimum one day loan. So that's why here we will call the short term loan. Second one is low rate interest. How much interest? 5% interest. Third one is time period 1 to 14 days. Yes, 1 to 14 days. So here all options are correct. So option D is the correct answer. Next question is, what is treasury bill? What is treasury bill? What is treasury bill? Treasury bills, also known as T-bills, are short-term money market instruments. The RBI, on behalf of the government to curb liquidity shortfalls. It is a promissory note with a guarantee of payment at a later date. The funds collected are usually used for short-term requirements of the governments. It is also used to reduce the overall fiscal deficit of the country. So treasury bills or T-bills, you can short inform T-bills, have zero coupon rates, that is no interest is earned on them. A promissory note by RBI, yes. Second one is maximum validity of 1 year, yes. Third one is highly liquid, so it can be discounted whenever requirement, yes, correct. So here all three options are correct. So option D is the correct option. All above are correct. Next question is, what is commercial paper? What is commercial paper? So commercial paper is a commonly used type of unsecured short-term debt instrument issued by corporations, typically used for the financing of payroll, accounts payable and inventories, and meeting other short-term liabilities. Maturities on commercial paper typically last several days and rarely range longer than 270 days. Commercial paper is usually issued at the discount from face value and reflect prevailing market interest rates. Maximum maturity period is 7 days to 1 year. So we have to read the option. What is commercial paper? A commercial paper is a money market instrument used by large corporation to raise funds. Yes, correct. We should have read here. Short term debt instrument issued by the corporation. Second one is, this is a capital market tool. No. थर्ड वन इज यूज्ड ओनली बाय गवर्नमेंट टू रेज मनी. नो, इट इज ऑल्सो नॉट द मैच्योरिटी पीरियड ऑफ मैक्सिमम 30 डेज. नो, मैक्सिमम पीरियड इज 1 ईयर. सो दिस ऑप्शन इज ऑल्सो डज नॉट मैच. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ डिपॉजिट. व्हाट इज सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ डिपॉजिट. सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ डिपॉजिट यू कैन से इन सीओडी. ऑप्शन ए इज ए कैपिटल मार्केट टूल. ऑप्शन बी दिस इज फर्स्ट यू शुड हैव रीड द एक्सप्लेनेशन. ए सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ डिपॉजिट सीडी इज ए सेविंग अकाउंट दैट होल्ड्स ए फिक्स्ड अमाउंट ऑफ मनी फॉर ए फिक्स्ड पीरियड ऑफ टाइम सच एज 6 months, 1 year और 5 years एंड इन एक्सचेंज द इशूइंग बैंक पेज इंटरेस्ट. वैन यू कैश इन और रिड्यूम योर सी डी यू रिसीव द मनी यू ओरिजिनली इन्वेस्टेड प्लस एनी इंटरेस्ट. सो ऑप्शन ए इज ए कैपिटल मार्केट टूल. नो, सेकेंड वन इज दिस इज शॉर्ट पीरियड फिक्स इंटरेस्ट रेट एंड मैच्योरिटी डेट बेस्ड सिक्योरिटी ऑफ इशूड बाय द बैंक. यस, बिकॉज हियर यू सी द इन द एक्सप्लेनेशन दिस आर द टाइम बॉन्डेड. This is a time bonded and short time period. Short time period. So option C, this is issued only by blue chip companies. No, none. This is not option B. So option B is the correct option. Next question is, what is the most used instrument of capital market? Most used instrument of capital market. So option A is the Share is the most used instrument of capital market. Some of the most common forms of equity instruments include common stock and preferred stocks. So common stocks, these are the stocks that allow the investors gain a sizable amount of profit through raising prices of shares and dividend payments. Next question is, what is right about venture capital? What is right about the venture capital? Venture capital. First, you should have to know the venture capital. What is venture capital? This capital is all known as venture capital, and the investors are called venture capitalists. Such investments are risky as they are illiquid, but are capable of giving impressive returns if invested in the right venture. The returns to the venture capitalist depend upon the growth of the company. So we have read the option high risk. Yes, in venture capital there are lots of high risk. Option B, investments is often put in startup companies. Yes. Option C, it can give very high return. Yes, sure, it can give very high returns, no doubt. So these all three options are correct. So option D is the correct option. All above are the correct. Next question is, what is right about bond? What is right about bond? Face value of bond will be available when maturity comes. Yes. For bond, interest rate is called coupon rate. Yes, it is also correct. Maturity date will be written on the bond. Yes. And so all options are the correct option. All above are the correct. A bond is a fixed income instrument that represents a loan made by investors to a borrower, typically corporate or governmental. Bonds are used by companies. Bonds are used by companies, municipalities, states, and sovereign governments to finance projects and operations. Owners of bonds are debt holders or creditors of the issuer. So all A, B, C options are the correct option. So correct option is option D. Next question is, which one is not type of bond? First is sovereign government bond. No, it is a type of bond. Municipal bond, it is a type of bond. Corporate bond, it is a type of bond. Blue chip bond. So blue chip bond is not a type of bond. So option D is the correct option. Sovereign government bond issued by only by government. Traditional bond ट्रेडिशनल बॉन्ड रीपेमेंट ऑफ प्रिंसिपल इज डन एट मैच्योरिटी. म्युनिसिपल बॉन्ड एज क्लियर बाय नेम इट इज इशूड बाय लोकल गवर्नमेंट. गवर्नमेंट रेज फंड फॉर देयर वर्क एंड लो इंटरेस्ट रेट इज ऑफन गिवन. एंड कॉरपोरेट बॉन्ड इज कमर्शियल एंटिटीज रिलीज दिस बॉन्ड. कन्वर्टेबल बॉन्ड बॉन्ड कैन बी एक्सचेंज विथ इक्विटी शेयर्स. सो देयर आर हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ बॉन्ड यू शुड हैव टू रीड हियर. फर्स्ट वन इज गवर्नमेंट बॉन्ड, सोवरेन गवर्नमेंट बॉन्ड. सेकेंड वन इज ट्रेडिशनल बॉन्ड. सेकेंड वन इज ट्रेडिशनल बॉन्ड. थर्ड वन इज म्युनिसिपल बॉन्ड. एंड फोर्थ वन इज कॉरपोरेट बॉन्ड. थर्ड वन इज कॉरपोरेट बॉन्ड. एंड फिफ्थ वन इज कन्वर्टेबल बॉन्ड. कन्वर्टेबल बॉन्ड. सो दीज आर द फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ बॉन्ड. टाइप्स ऑफ दीज आर द टाइप्स ऑफ बॉन्ड. देयर आर फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ बॉन्ड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिस्क इन बॉन्ड. व्हाट आर टाइप्स ऑफ रिस्क. द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन आस्क्ड टाइप ऑफ रिस्क इन बॉन्ड. फर्स्ट इज क्रेडिट रिस्क. सेकेंड इज इन्फ्लेशन रिस्क. थर्ड इज लिक्विडिटी रिस्क. सो ऑल आर द करेक्ट. दीज ऑल आर द टाइप ऑफ रिस्क. सो ऑप्शन डी इज द करेक्ट. ऑल अबव आर करेक्ट. व्हाट इज क्रेडिट रिस्क. क्रेडिट रिस्क स्टैंड्स व्हेन इश्यूअर इंस्टीट्यूशंस इज नॉट एबल टू पे बैक द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ और इंटरेस्ट. इन्फ्लेशन रिस्क इज ऑल्सो कॉमन व्हेन देयर विल बी हाई रेट ऑफ इन्फ्लेशन. Then it would not be easy to pay back properly. Liquidity risk is always involved with bonds as it is not cash of goods that is highly liquid. So all are the three types of risk. Next question is what are right about interest rate swaps. Interest rate swaps. So first option is to revise debt condition in case market fluctuates. Yes, correct. Two allows companies to take advantage from worldwide market. Yes, it reduces uncertainty. Yes, it is also correct. So all of our option are correct. So option D is the correct answer. All above are the correct. Interest rate swaps are forward contracts where one stream of future interest payment is exchanged for another based on a specified principal amount. Interest rate swaps can be fixed or floating rate in order to reduce or increase exposure to fluctuations in interest rates. Next question is what is letter of credit. What is letter of credit. This is a very good question and important questions for your economics topic. So first you should have to be know what is letter credit. A letter of credit is a document that guarantee the buyer's payment to the sellers. It is issued by bank and ensures the timely and full payment to the seller. If the buyer is unable to make such a payment, the bank covers the full or the remaining amount on behalf of the buyer. So first you should have to know the meaning of letter of credit. So we should have to read the options. First option is letter of credit is a payment mechanism in which bank gives guarantee of repay on a certain date in future. Yes, this is the correct option. Option B, issued only by RBI to corporate banks in case they lack in fund. So there is no, because this option does not match, because no name of the bank, which bank has been given to the others, this thing is not mentioned in the letter of credit. So this option does not match. Option C, letter of credits will be valid only when there will be a signature of finance minister. No, this is also wrong. There is no mandatory that there is a signature of the finance minister on the letter of credit. So this is option does not match. This is also wrong. So option D, none of these. This is also wrong. So option A is the correct answer. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट इज ऑफन यूज इन द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन इन 16th क्वेश्चन द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन व्हाट इज लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट एंड हियर द क्वेश्चन हैज बीन आस्क्ड लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट इज ऑफन यूज इन सो फर्स्ट वेयर इट इज यूज सो गिव द एक्सप्लेनेशन इन द एक्सप्लेनेशन ए लेटर ऑफ क्रेडिट LC ऑल्सो नोन एज ए डॉक्यूमेंट्री क्रेडिट और बैंकर्स कमर्शियल क्रेडिट और लेटर ऑफ अंडरटेकिंग LOU इज ए पेमेंट मैकेनिज्म यूज इन इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड टू प्रोवाइड एन इकोनॉमिक गारंटी फ्रॉम ए क्रेडिट वर्थी बैंक टू एन एक्सपोर्टर ऑफ गुड्स लेटर्स ऑफ क्रेडिट्स आर यूज एक्सटेंसिवली इन द फाइनेंसिंग ऑफ इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड where the reliability of contracting parties cannot be readily and easily determined its economic effect is to introduce a bank as an underwriter where it assumes the counterparty risk of the buyer paying the seller for goods so first option is in buying share no it is not mandatory it is not used in the to buy a share so this option is not correct In import, export and import, yes. Why import and export? When you should have read the line, its economic effect is to introduce a bank as underwriter where it assumes the counterparty risk of the buyer paying the seller for the goods. So, and here you also read. To provide an economic guarantee from a creditworthy bank to the exporter of the goods, so letter of credit is often used in the import and export worlds. So option C is when government funds their project. No, option D none of this. So option B is the correct option. In export and import, we use the letter of credit words. So these are the important 17 economics question. Financial market in India. These are the 17 important questions. One questions or two questions has been asked in every economics topics in the financial market in India topics. So, I think the PDF link has been given in the description box. I suggest you please download the PDF file and read all the questions carefully. First, you should have read the question and then read the explanation section box. And then you go to the option, so that will be very easy to the to easy to find the find out the answer. So those who are new in our channel, please like, subscribe, and share the content to anyone. It is very important for your upcoming examinations. So thank you everyone for watching this video.